1982, when the best-looking women's wear is the best-looking men's wear. Now is the time to come to Saks Fifth Avenue for the best of the best of the new haberdashery.